Today I'll play GTA Online and I have for you another car, another awesome car that you can get totally for free. I'm talking about the Nebula Turbo and just look how many type of customization this car has. Only by looking at this car of how I just made it here, you can see that we have a lot of customization. First I want to show how you can buy one if you don't have the time to. Okay, let me find out. If you don't have the time to win it for free, I will show also how you can get it for free. It's an 800k car that can be bought from Sauter San Andreas Super Autos. The Nebula Turbo, it's based on a Volvo in real life. It's a classic car, so you know what? Let's just make a pretty awesome customization. I want to make something that you're gonna love. And if you don't know, here on my YouTube channel, you can find the most customization on YouTube, probably over 3000 videos in GTA with a lot of customization. Bro, what was that? And something that I want to mention at the beginning of this video is the fact that you can, if you like to support me and my channel, you can press that join button to become a member. It will help me a lot if you can do that. If not, just click that like button. It will also help me a lot, so don't forget, click it now, because I promise that we're gonna have a really awesome video and a really awesome car. Now let's get inside. Ooh, bro, the handling is not that good. I have to admit, the handling is not something that I really enjoy, but let's hope. Not sure if we can make it better or not. Let's mod the vehicle and let's see what type of customizations we have. I love the color that I pick right here. Don't worry, I will show how you can get this car for free. But first, let's make a nice customization. Look how many customization options we have. But today I'm gonna go with a none. Yeah, you heard me right. Because I want to make something different. Even though this car looks quite crazy, I need to make something pretty clean. So, a clean and a nice customization. A metallic one. Let's make it into a sleeper, maybe. Okay. This is gonna be perfect. The Torino red, one of my favorite colors. Torino red it is until the end. Bro, how awesome it's gonna look. I can barely wait to make this. By the way, you can install the drift tool, and I think I have the drift customization for this car if you like to watch that. But race brakes, bumpers. Now let's see all the bumpers that we have. This is the original bumper, and let's see other type of bumpers that we have. Nothing that I enjoy. Maybe we can go with something like this, but without that lip, I'm not sure what to say. But you know what, let's keep it that way. The engine is the best. Exhaust pipes, we have two on the side. Fenders, no. Now the grill is very important. We have to get rid of those things. Let's see which one, this one or this. I'm not sure, the original one or this one. Let's go with this one. Told you we're gonna change a lot of things. Now we're gonna change the hood. We're gonna get rid of that turbines on those turbines. But don't worry, it's not gonna be simple. You should remember that the car is gonna be awesome, definitely not simple. Okay, we cannot get rid of the mud guards. Now let's see the roll cage, it's a no. The roof, we can put some luggage on if you like to do that. I don't need to go to ski right now. The spoiler, we have to keep it simple. We need a spoiler, don't get me wrong, but we need to get to keep that simple one. Competition suspension, no, we're gonna put the sport suspension this time. Best transmission, turbo. Probably the rims I'm gonna keep. Let's see the wheel types. I have the modern mesh, which I really like them. But we can go with something fresh like this. But let's see the... I like this type of rims for this build. Only because we're gonna change also the color. I'm gonna go with a candy red maybe. No, with this red. No tire design, remember. Bulletproof tires, black tire smoke. And now the windows are limo. I think we have a fresh looking car. Just tell me, what do you think about it? To be honest, I really like it. I really like it. Tell me in the comment section, what do you think? Let's go outside. And let's see. What we wanna do. Okay. Bro, why we have the drift tune on? Not sure if we have the drift tune, but it looks like it's the drift tuning. It's on. I think I have to check it out. Because I think we can just remove that drift tuning, but you know what, I'm not gonna do it, but let's see. Okay. I have to double check, sorry about that. It's a must, remember, it's a must to, and I'm not sure if I can remove drift tuning. Install drift tune. As you can see, it's not installed, so okay. And something that I also want to check, it's this thing on the windshield. Plate number, okay. Roll cage, okay. Roof, okay, bro. We cannot remove that thing on the windshield. I'm not sure if we can do that or not. I have to admit, doesn't look like we can do that. Still, the car is done and let's check it out. By the way, bro, I keep forgetting things. I'm getting older. Older and older. Even though I make for you the best customization, I forgot to show you how you can actually get it for free. But don't worry, I'm here to show you that. So, how can get it for free? This is the new PriceRide, the new car that, again, you can get it only for, you have 7 different days to get it until it's gonna expire and we're gonna have another car. This is the new PriceRide. We have to go to the LS Karmit PriceRide Challenge. You have to place top 1 for 2 days in a row. So 2 days in a row, place top 1 in order to get this beautiful car for free. Here it is. Now, I got you all the information that are important. The only thing that I want to mention is some aspect of the driving of how this car drives, and also the customization. I showed you them all. And bro, it's like a candy right now. And it's looking like it has that drift mold installed, as you can see right here. It can bend a lot, but it's not, so pretty crazy. As you can see, we can still drift with it. I don't really like the handling that much. Overall, the car is very, very nice, but I don't like the handling that much. And let's see how it's gonna look with a game filter. Yeah, look at this game filter. Do you like it more or not? looks quite nice, that red right now. By the way, the car, besides the fact that it has a lot of customization, it has a, I don't know, a different vibe. It's a Volvo. We don't have, I'm not even sure if we have more Volvos than this. And it's a pretty reliable car in real life, probably also in this game. And I love the shape. I'm not sure, it's not for everyone, but I love the shape. And now that is looking like this, I think definitely you should try to get one. It's a turbo. Okay, we have a turbo logo right there. Nice. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell. Love you all, and see you soon. Peace out.